Hey there, Dan. Here is my record collection. Records I got from American Thrift. Paul Weston is in his orchestra on a 45 RPM EP. If I Could Be With You. Starsville in Alabama. Jackie Gleason, Music for Lovers Only. You know, nice little mini, you know, 45 albums here. Mowing Together, My Funny Valentine. Yeah, these have the filing system on them. It's the number two on this one. Continental Campus Rumpus. Smoke Rings, It's D Lovely. They're loose. They don't have their original cardboard jackets, but they're in pretty decent shape. That's half of an album, technically. Art Lowry on a Columbia. And I got this from eBay. More the soundtrack to More American Graffiti. Always liked this movie. I don't know if you've ever seen More American Graffiti. It was the sequel to the original film. In 1979. It's John Milner there. Kenny Clark, Ron Howard. Listen to the first disc. I really enjoyed it. These are like really minty. This I got on eBay. So Mario Lanza, If You Are But a Dream. Radio performance is never released. I don't think I've ever ran into this one. Where or When, April in Paris, My Buddy, Alone Together. Sounds from 1965, actually. Orchestra conducted by Ray Sinatra. Very interesting. He might have been a distant relative to Frank. I'm not sure. I don't think Sinatra is that common. German beer drinking music. I thought this was interesting. On that a little bit later Diplomat label. Good shape. Our Man Hollywood, Henry Mancini. Yeah, this Mancini album, I don't think I have this one. Days of Wine and Roses, 76 Trombones. Drink More Milk. Walk on the Wild Side. Living Stereo, so that should sound pretty nice. George Jones, Heartaches by the Number. On Pickwick. They use the Hilltop label, which is interesting. They use the Hilltop label, that's interesting. Hilltop's like the country version of Pickwick. But I like how instead of, because I have Hilltop ones that actually have Hilltop labels. This is interesting. A little bit of vinyl there. Actually like brand new. Selection of modern songs from Hungary. That'll be interesting to listen to. It's interesting. I have know people that are part Hungarian. I have quite a few Hungarians that married into my family. It's like a real flexi disc too. It's like real thin and flexible. It's a nice Hungarian. There's more Hungarian albums there, but I just grabbed this one. Modern songs. George Jones on Guest Star Records. Star of the Grand Ole Opry. Yeah, it's a really plain Guest Star label. Seen one quite like that before. Where's the... Okay, here's a George Jones on side one. Wow, only one song by George Jones on the whole album. That's funny. Focus, focus. It's okay. There we go. It's a label on Guest Star. Guest Star Records, but it says Diplomat on the back. I never seen such a hodgepodge of mix. This looks like, you know, I actually cover art for like a standard record label, but here's another Hilltop by George Jones. You're in My Heart. Great photo. I like that photo of him. Nothing.